Okay, so we are all packed up, ready to go. I'm gonna go to bed soon and wake up in 7 hours and meet Darcy. So, yeah. All right, I just woke up. It is 7:45. About to call a taxi and meet Darcy at the airport. Charles is driving over to the airport. Gonna go see Darcy. Look who it is, Darcy now. Where are we?
We're in Kelowna.
You can hear their car. Are you filming? We're like, do you hear Betsy yet? Do you hear it?
No,
get in the shot for once.
Okay, I will.
Is this taking me back to England?
It is taking me back to England, cutie.
There's probably the cutest photo I've ever seen of me and you in the camper.
No.
Like sitting. Freaking, like, it's beautiful. And I have a really unreal one of us somewhere.
So is it anybody going to help me out?
Oh, shit.
You even seen that vine?
No, I do not know the vines, cultures. Not much.
Is that very clear? Like, you haven't
so
seen it?
So freaking
like,
pretty.
That felt like dropping in, just expect me to be free.
Look at that thing! Holy shit!
Who would have stopped for just 1 second? You'd be back to bother me! Go on now, go! Walk out the door! Just turn around now! Cause you're not welcome anymore! Like Jesus!
Did it.
Leave my hand.
Oh.
Whoa. It doesn't tell health benefits?
How do you feel?
You look black.
Carbonified.
Carbonified?
Yeah.
How you feeling?
Oh.
this fries are special. This is amazing.
Where we at?
Naked Cafe.
Naked Cafe.
Naked Cafe.
Oh,
hello.
What's this?
Hello. Welcome to our secret room.
It's the secret room. At bean scene.
A lifetime supply of plane tickets. Oh my god.
Oh shit, yeah.
And I could go anywhere I wanted. Like a round trip. They're free.
A world trip pack. Anything in the world. Like emotions, feelings, changing.
Anything.
Like anything in the world?
Yeah.
Probably true love.
A loud enough voice.
A loud enough voice.
Loud enough
take
voice.
That back. World peace. World quality.
Because I feel like
I've talked to that before about Amy, and she's like, but how do you know that people who are fighting out there aren't fighting for what they consider peace?
I'm like, can you shut the fuck up?
Ooh.
I'm trying to make a point.
You're just being really good over there.
Wait, what? She's like, because you know there's like that perception thing, it's like your blue's my green.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, how is your peace my peace?
Mm.
So what is world peace? And I was like, can you not?
I was like,
world
equality.
I was like, what if we changed currency to, like, what's it called? Community service. And oh my god,
but
so
that's like
upset.
Slavery.
I'm like, stop!
I feel like for selfish reasons, I'd say true love.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, and then I was like, that's so selfish. World equality. World equality? Quality all across the boards. Feminism, pay, ethnicity, power discrimination, please.
Okay, that's all my questions.
Where did the question come from?
There's a book.